Hey guys, today's video is sponsored by Diet Coke. Not really. Who am I kidding? So guys, I'm here to talk to you about these bad boys. Edifier G2000 gaming speakers. Edifier, Edifier, not quite sure how that's pronounced. But yeah, these are some really great looking speakers. They're quite small, but they do pack a punch. Let's take a look inside the box. And in the box, you obviously get the speakers themselves. You get a USB cable type A to type A. You also get a 3.5mm to 3.5mm cable. That's your auxiliary input. And you get power, DC in. Now, if you look at the back of the main powered speaker, there is a USB A port, auxiliary in, a sub out. So you can add another sub to this device if you wish. And then obviously you've got the DC input as well. Now, price-wise, I've actually seen these for $79.99 from KMB Audio, but I've also seen them on Amazon for around £110. So within that sort of bracket is what you're going to expect to pay for these pair of speakers. I think the look and feel of these speakers is premium. I think they look really, really nice. And obviously, put into the right environment, they are going to shine. Now, on the side of the main powered speaker, you do have a volume button in the middle there, sort of like a joystick in a sense. So that controls your volume up and down. You also got the power button at the top, and you have the mode button at the bottom, which allows you to toggle through music mode, game, and movie mode. So the sound alters very slightly in each mode.
Movie mode. Music mode. Game mode. Movie mode.
So the bottom switch, although it does change the sound mode, you can also change the lights. But there's also little cycles you can put them through as well, and it will cycle through all the colors. Now that, in the right gaming environment, looks absolutely brilliant. And that's probably one of the big selling points in terms of calling it a gaming speaker. It will look right in a nice gaming setup. So the power button at the top, you can also use this to switch through all the different inputs. So USB input, Bluetooth input, and auxiliary input.
Bluetooth input. USB input. Aux input.
So I connected up my smartphone device via Bluetooth to the G2000 speakers, and I had a little play. These tiny speakers pack an absolute punch, which I said at the start of the video. They are very, very powerful, super loud. They do provide a 16 watt RMS output, and they are really, really powerful for such small speakers. So I'll put these in a room where everything's pretty much RGB and it is a gaming room as well. And they look brilliant in there. And obviously these speakers are not just to play music out of, they're to game on. So we're gonna hear a lot of this.
Oh, there's nothing. Oh, God. Bit rough.
Bit rust.
Yeah. So I really like the G2000 speakers. I'd feel comfortable paying $79.99 from K&B Audio. I don't know whether I'd consider paying over £100 for these speakers though, but the £80 sort of £90 mark, definitely. They look the business in a gaming setup with all the different light modes they have. They do look great. Super loud, crystal clear audio as well, and a strong amount of bass as well. Superb, versatile gaming speakers, Bluetooth, auxiliary, and USB as well. So any device you want to connect to it, you better connect to it. Apart from a fridge or a microwave though. But yeah, superb. Check out the links in the description below for these wonderful speakers. If you have any questions, then pop them down below. Give the video a thumbs up, subscribe, and I'll see you very soon. Bye-bye.